Over the years of looking at magazines, looking for stories, looking for new records to buy, I loved how it was being formatted, but I also knew that if the music was changing, why wasn't the format of the magazine shifting enough? And so that's where the magazine starts from. It starts from making sure that there could be an outlet for another kind of story that might not ever get published in a quote-unquote, a real jazz magazine.